it's not picking great, so I'm sitting around waiting a lot. He's going, hearing constant beeping. And it's, the rain is just scooting closer. Here it comes. First day. First full day going. Already have problems with the picker and already have rain coming. Well, the truck's going sideways getting out here, so me with bald tires, a bad U-joint, and a tote full of chemical on the bed is going to have a lot of fun. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. Throttle fixes everything. All right, I need two hands. Fuck this. Get crop dusted again.
I'm sure that's good for my lungs, whatever he's spraying. That'd be it. There he is. Shaky in here. Onto the fun parts, road moves. Let's play chicken with dump trucks. And the beer, Cecil's here. There's a drain in here somewhere. I hit in 12th gear at full throttle. And man, this thing fucking bounced. Let's take it easy on the way back. This one, there we go. There's a bail in my way, you can see.
press the button right now?
That'd probably just take the skin off my fingers. It wouldn't take the whole thing.
I'm trying to break it.
Nah, I'll have a hang up on this part. I'd just take it off.
Get the good underside cleaning this way. It is new. Yeah, we don't need to be able to see. That's fine. Oh shit, fails. Back in this old beauty. Old and in style.
You know, it finally happened. For years of running it, it finally caught on fire while I was running. It's still on fire. Nice. It was a fancy one, too. Apparently these are multi-use, but no one told me, and it doesn't say it on the bottle, so I used it all until it was gone. So I thought it was a normal extinguisher. This stuff that we make from shredding all of that. You see how it builds up everywhere? It builds up all over the tractor, all over everything you're using, with that shield and this shield in place. It's probably still hot as shit. It is up there. So all that crap blew in behind here. You see how it gets everywhere. And blew back there behind the exhaust manifold and the head, and just set itself a little campfire. Well, that's it, we're done. Cotton. 2022 over with, 10th of October. He was done with the 9th of October, or the 8th of October, but I still have things to stack, so today will be the last day. Getting everything moved back down to the shop, and then we start shredding. Making great time this year. That's what happens when it doesn't rain for 4 weeks. Exciting part. Yellow highway next to the interstate. You know, a car either direction every once in a while, but nothing really. Just a 14 mile an hour crawl all the way back to the shop. Ooh, exciting. Where are you going? There's no water anywhere. So you can stop trying to bite me. All right. In the bushes for you. Stay out of the roadway next time. Parts like this I love. There's... Yeah, watch three things at once. There's one guy disking. There's another guy disking. There's my cousin way over there pulling rows. And here's me driving down his rows. Oh, beautiful day. God, I am gonna shit out a kidney tonight. If we didn't have bad luck, we'd have no luck. Fuck ties U-bolts rubbing up against hydraulic hoses. Something else to deal with today. Somewhere in this field, we're plowing over a former governor of Louisiana. I don't know where, but he's in here somewhere. Slowest drag race. I'm beating him by 0.4 miles per hour. Woohoo! Well, that's a hole. I win. Bring the champagne. Love it. Last pass of the day, going up to get to my truck, going get my check, be out for the weekend. The engine shuts off. It is 9:30. I've been out here running for 2 hours. It has shut down 4 times. Oh boy. It's gonna be a good day. What do you think? Should hold, right? You're fine. We don't need OSHA where we're going. Give me a peek at just this totally hard job they've got me doing. Drag that big old pipe from one side of the field to the other all day long through all these different fields. Okay. Yes, sir, boss man. All right, take two. Just as bouncy as the first time.
free bridge cleaning. Yeah, see, it's fine. Now we go across the big metal cover. It's 30 degrees. The windshield's iced over. It's dark, and we're wearing sunglasses. Hit it.
Oh, yeah. That's still good. The other one's just missing patches. That's fine. That one's just missing a big old patch of sidewall. I'm sure that's fine to move that heavy-ass thing down the road on the tractor that keeps shutting off at random times. It's gonna be a fun day.
Hey dude, you gonna do it next?
Huh?
You gonna try it next?
Oh, probably. Being realistic.
Yeah. Awfully nice of it. Same tractor that shut down 14 times in one day and like 3 times the next day, and since then hasn't shut down a single time while I've been using it for over a week now. Finish up getting all the fields down here smoothed out. I unhook the pipe. I'm done with it. It doesn't need to pull anything. It just has to go back to the shop. Shut it down right at 7 o'clock. And now it dies. It kills itself. Yeah, at least it waited until I was done. This thing might be possessed. Oh well. Time to go.